dying hobo or something. Well, riding on an eastbound freight train, speeding through the night, a boat filled up with water was flying for his life. The sadness of his eyes revealed the torture in his soul.
Early in the morning, when they raised the hobo's head.